pretty proud of that.
I knew I hit it sweet after I left my foot. It was just the perfect moment for the perfect goal, especially in such a big game against Melbourne Victory.
Just tells its own little story. A hit, and would you credit it, it's Timmy Cahill. You just knew he walked, didn't you, in this game?
It was set for a shot. You know, my whole career is about defining moments, and you either hit the back of the net or Rose Z, so you know, I'm pretty happy he hit the back of the net.